Hi, my name is Marty Douglas. I was a student at the Northwest Woodworking Studio from 2008 to 2010 in the Distance Mastery Program. I took a sharpening course in the fall of 2007, and that kind of opened my eyes to the program and the curriculum, and felt it was going to meet my needs because I was had a busy schedule and couldn't devote the full time that I wanted to a really focused program like that. So the distance program at the time worked great for me. I'd been building furniture for 20 years, but I'd never done anything on my own. It's pretty much building to other people's plans. So I was happy to set that as one of my goals, is to learn how to design and build my own work. I also wanted to learn various hand tool skills and techniques, and was able to do that as well. A couple of the surprises of the program that I didn't know or didn't expect was, first one was the challenge of working to a deadline. I had no concept of that in the past, and once you have worked to a deadline on your own work, it opens your eyes to what some of the challenges are, and it shows you how to learn, how you have to learn to adjust your schedules and your time builds and so forth to get there. The other thing I learned was the hand tool skills that I learned helped with the designs. Now I could design things because I knew how to build different things, and before I really relied on my machinery for pretty much everything. So this was really a nice surprise for me. I have built a number of projects that I designed myself, and now that I'm using a spoke shave, or I'm bending wood using bent laminations or a steam bending approach, or I'm carving into my pieces, it's now totally different look, and it opens your design capabilities quite a bit when you learn these skills. So I'm a happy graduate, and I would encourage you to consider the Northwest Woodworking Studio's distance program, or whatever other class you might find of interest in. I found it very helpful and rewarding. Gary's remained a mentor and a good friend of mine since then, and hopefully your needs will be met by the offerings at the programs at the school, like mine were. So thanks for watching, and wish you all the best.